Passage of passengers, L trains has resumed service between Myrtle Avenue and 8th Avenue in both directions. After the NYPD have been called to look into an incident at Bedford Avenue. However, as relay trains get back to running normally, L trains are experiencing delays in both directions. L trains has resumed service between Myrtle Avenue and 8th Avenue in both directions. After the NYPD has been called to look into an incident at Bedford Avenue. However, as relay trains get back to running normally, L trains are experiencing delays in both directions.
Thank you.
future passengers, Bell Trains has resumed service between Myrtle Avenue and 8th Avenue in both directions. After NYPD reports into an incident at Myrtle Avenue. However, as we let trains get back to our normally, Bell Trains are experiencing delays in both directions. Trains are experiencing delays in both directions.